Hi friends, my name is Alejandro Segueda, a student from Eton, and with the help of my colleagues, I will bring science from Mexico into your living room. Get comfortable, because we're talking about the air war CO2 flux interseasonal variability during the winter-spring transition in the Gulf of California. So, have you ever heard about the carbon cycle in the coastal ecosystems? Well, I'm sure you want to update that information. Check this. We have studied a semi-arid subtropical coastal lagoon, taking data from January to June in 2019 and 2020 despite pandemic, and we found a very important and interesting information. As we can see in the next conceptual image, the carbon cycle is very dynamic and in coastal ecosystems. There are some drivers that influence our CO2 flux, like aquatic and atmospheric variables and gradients of delta temperature. And every one of them play an important role in this cycle, changing the chemistry of properties in water or the way in photosynthesis species grow up. Please come to my poster to learn more about environmental drivers and CO2 flux. For example, we have observed that there is more CO2 uptake with a lower water column height, and lateral flux like advection play an important role and should be further studied. Thanks for listening. All questions are welcome.